Alicia is here from Macy's. Mackenzie is here from Make-A-Wish. And they're both so excited that City Creek Center is unveiling their annual holiday candy windows. It's this week to celebrate the holiday season and the iconic Believe campaign. This all benefits Make-A-Wish. I can't believe this is just days away now.
I know. Yeah. It starts on this Thursday at 4 o'clock at City Creek. What we're going to start with is a really fun little kids event at 4 o'clock on the second floor of Macy's. We'll have the children there. We have Hello Kitty coming. They can make crafts, have some hot chocolate. It'll be a really fun little just event for the kids. And then at 5:30, we have the Davis High Marching Band, who, by the way, was in the Macy's Parade last year.
I remember that.
Yes, and so we're having them come back to help the festivities. 6 o'clock, we have a California singer, Cody Loveless, and then we have the Make-A-Wish children unveiling the windows.
So if people aren't familiar with these windows, describe what they look like. What have they been working on for weeks and weeks?
Well, so let me just say, this was a tradition that went way back to ZCMI. For those of you who are from Utah and have grown up in Utah in the 1970s. 8 years ago, Macy's brought back this tradition, but in a new way. As you can see on the screen, we have an ornament. So each artist is given an ornament that's basically just blank, and then they take the candy and make the creation. 600 pounds of candy.
Really?
70 different kinds of candy, and they work on it for six months.
6 months?
6 months. They have 6 months to do it.
I'd say one for the ornament, one for me. One for the ornament, one for me. What they come up with
is incredible.
Incredible.
Yeah,
and all with
genius.
Candy. How does this benefit Make-A-Wish?
Absolutely. So the Candy Windows is a kickoff event for the Believe campaign. And the Believe campaign benefits Make-A-Wish Utah every year. This is the 12th year that they're doing it. So believers of all ages can write a letter to Santa and drop it off in the Macy's stores in the red letter boxes. Or you can write a letter to Santa online at Macy's.com/believe. And each letter that is written to Santa will donate $1 to Make-A-Wish, up to $1 million. So this Believe campaign is going to help so many wish kids and grant so many wishes for all of these amazing kids.
I love that you said kids of all ages. I mean, moms, dads, if you're watching, you can do a letter as well.
Exactly. Yeah.
Absolutely. Believers. And what I found was fascinating is that $19 million since this Believe campaign started has been donated to Make-A-Wish. 14,500 wishes granted.
It's amazing.
Isn't it
and
incredible?
So needed for our community and all of these kids. So the kids will be there.
Kids will be there to unveil the windows. Yeah, they're very excited.
So do you move a curtain? Are they covered right
yes,
now?
Yes, they have a curtain that goes over the windows. You can't, if you go downtown right now to City Creek Macy's, you cannot see the windows. It's literally an unveiling. The kids will be all dressed. I'm so lucky I get to style all their cute little Make-A-Wish and fun little festive outfits. And then they get to unveil the windows and you get to see the creations.
So how can our viewers be part of it? What time should they be there?
So you need to be there. If you want to bring your children down, which you do and see Hello Kitty and the kids activities. That starts at 4 o'clock, 5:30 the marching band, 6 o'clock we'll have the music and the unveiling. So be there at 6 o'clock for sure if you want to see the windows.
Rumor has it that Santa might not be far behind.
Well, Santa will be joining us at 7 o'clock at City Creek.
He wants to see the windows and the Make-A-Wish kids.
Yes.
Everyone, for more information, go to our website. We'll link you to the Macy's website and also that amazing Believe campaign for Make-A-Wish, abc4.com/midday. That again coming up on Thursday. Brian?